Organizowanie igrzysk bez promocji jest jak puszczanie oka do dziewczyny po ciemku. Coś w tym jest. Reklama otacza nas z każdej strony. Seul po zachodzie słońca.
평창 올림픽을 통해서 어떤 동계 스포츠에서도 수준을 한 단계 올리고 그다음에 또 한국의 어떤 이 알려지지 않은 관광지들도 세계에 소개하고 그리고 외국 손님을 맞으면서 한국이 보다 좀 글로벌화되는
Igrzyska promują z przytupem na wesoło w rytmie K-popu. W ich przypadku ma to swój głębszy sens.
South Korea's got to build up its image to a greater degree to show people that it's not the center of conflict. You know, when you go down the streets of Seoul and you know, you go around universities like this, you know, you see that it's the most peaceful place, you know, you can be. And you know, that's the image that South Korea's really got to build up to show that it's not just about North Korea on the Korean Peninsula, it's also about South Korea and the wonderful and incredible achievement that it's made in democracy.
Nikt tu nie myśli o tym, że odpalone rakiety reżimu Kimów mogłyby dosięgnąć Seul w ciągu 5 minut. Po prostu w Korei żyje się tu i teraz.
하나만 더 말씀드리면 내년도 평창 동계올림픽을 시작으로 그 2년 후에는 일본의 도쿄에서
Koreańczycy szczerze wierzą, że zimowe igrzyska w Pjongczang wskrzeszą chwilę chwały, jakie kraj przeżywał 30 lat temu w trakcie letnich igrzysk. Justyna Szubert-Kotomska, Seul.